Okay. Got a cold start next day after CX Racing front mount install. So.
So my intake's just always loud. Nivrod pointed out to me that it's really fucking loud, but it's only on startup. So, hey, whatever. But
see it all in there? Sort of see the core.
That be it. Haven't played much with the blow-off valve, so it's not really set up. For right now, it works, so I'm gonna go and adjust it.